How to correctly install a CPU. I'm just going to assume that you got compatible motherboard and the CPU, so first step done. Now open the lever and now we need to align the CPU with this little triangle. Slowly put it down and you will feel it once the CPU is in. And then I like to hold my finger on top of the CPU while I'm putting the lever down. And now just add a little dot of thermal paste and apply the prefer cooler.